straight to the top. You'll notice you're going to go around an S-curve.
Okay.
About halfway up.
Uh-huh.
If you could, just pop it in four there, because the last little climb up breeze. That way it don't loosen up our gravel.
No problem.
It'd be good. Take you right to the site.
Thank you.
Yeah, have a good afternoon. Yeah.
Hey, a question for you. Can people come here during the week, or do you have to pay to come here? Just
for the cross-country course? Nope.
No.
Yeah, no, you can come anytime you want. Like this weekend's a big event. They do a 6, a 12, and a 24-hour ride.
Oh, wow.
And then right where that big black arch is, that's the bottom of the downhill that Crazy does.
Okay.
But that one we tear down after this event, because if somebody gets hurt up there, I'm not going to know it.
Yep.
But as far as the rest of the mountain,
you can use it. Can you bring animals? Can you bring dogs?
Yeah.
You can bring dogs.
Yeah.
Definitely. Awesome. Cool.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. Have a good weekend.
Yeah. You too. This is the bump trail. No, it's not.